Hello everyone, and welcome back to Creeper World 2. In the last episode, we covered day 15 and 16, and on this one, we're going to be starting our adventure into the last stretch in the story. So let's start with day 17, Trickery. Oh, objectives, game type, acquisition. Collect all the capsules. Oh, yes. I have good news, Commander. The modifications that Thrade suggested did the trick. The Rift engine is fully functional again, so no more random jumping. Perhaps he is telling the truth. A stasis capsule, Varro. Is there a stasis capsule? There's an incredible amount of creeper on this planet, Dax. It's causing havoc with the scanners, but I'm getting a weak signal. Possible to tell if anyone is inside. Let's head straight in. Fire up the nano leads. There's also a holocue, which we'll get to soon. Let's also take a gander real quick. God. Ah, this definitely looks like a prison already. It's got a lake of creeper. We got drones on that next layer. We got emitters that seem surrounded by dirt, but probably do more than just that. Got another lake, another holocube, and we got a bunch of drones here. Some decayable terrain. Oh, alright, so if I press R here, you can see that these dirt tiles have creeper in them. Is why that could possibly result in failure. So gotta be careful now. It is quite a bit. 20,000. So too lazy. So it's just 20 mil on each tile. Alright. See what the holocube has to say. Actually, I just realized this, the decayable terrain is breaking on that surface. Commander, it's a message from Thrade. You've chosen wisely, human. Seeking eyes search for you all across the galaxy. I've done all I can to mislead the consortium, but time is short. Greater and greater grows the consortium's mastery of the creeper. Savior Aliana, act quickly, but act with caution. Yeah, okay. No, not that. Let's just cover a little bit here. Something is happening there. I don't know. I don't recall. My memory is drawing blanks at this point. Let's hope it's nothing severe. But that's maybe gonna build in time. It will. Oh, that's what's happening. Okay. I see. It's doing some outward building, okay. Yeah, I'll just go with the decreased unit cost for now. Well, that doesn't seem too bad. Actually. should be filling them one at a time. Let's see what's the progress here again. Okay, I see what's happening there now. Okay, don't know what's happening here yet, so let's see. Seems like everything has mellowed out on the creeper density here. There. Here. at all, considering going forward is moving down. I need a lot of weaponry here. These drones. Or just a lot of AC. That could also be a choice there. Launchers won't really help us there. Some more beacons. This could be more efficient. Set up here. Start that micro rift and another series of tech domes. We'll get the fire rate now. Get some more blasters going. We have any more ore though? No, so we have to be careful with that. I see, alright. We have about 1 million and 2 tiles. It's not too bad. I'm gonna make another set of blasters. Just for the safety. Make a repulsor to really flood the AC in there fast. Stop these guys from reducing now. Alright. Alright, I think we're ready. No saving here. AC is already all gone. Wow. Okay. That's such a shame. So, what is our opportunity here gonna be? Work. Oh, never mind. Yeah. that's pretty much it. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna make sure we please adequately turn off this beam now. Shot at diagonals. So let's go for reactor efficiency. Okay, we'll go with double instead, just to protect that tech. The remnants left over. So we don't want to utilize all of it. Actually, we could have just nullified this probably. But for sure, we can't now. Let's get those monitors in a better location. Get a beacon out where they will be instead. Deal with some supersonic defense system from the Creeper. We've got two more areas to go. This looks so benign, but it's probably something else with gravitational in mind. Unless maybe that's how you deactivate this. Not sure. I'm not too certain on that. Does that like destroy it? Oh, just noise. There's just no building here, I guess. Alright. So we have to get a beacon, or we can just get a beacon range, actually. Okay. Just cheese it a little, why don't we? Right, I mean, that makes sense. Why should the blasters care at all? What we'll do is we'll use this beacon just to advance and make another beacon instantly. Probably just put another beacon right there. That way, because this beacon's vulnerable to getting destroyed, I'd rather not have that happen. Perfect. In position. While we're at it, let's build some more. Okay. Just gonna mine those blocks solely to. 17 minutes in, we do, have gone through most of the defenses here. Selection. Okay, let's get these guys out here. I'll also just get a shield there instead. And you can see where I'm going with this, probably. Get some defenses here. Try to spread them out. Okay. Probably just need more launchers at this rate. Let's go for it. Go with fire rate times 2, why not? We'll go with detect dome efficiency 2, sure. Well, there's not much in terms of improving this. So just gotta wait a little. Another beacon there, just in case. I'll just build a bunch of reactors regardless of the deficit. Well, that was a quicker way of doing this. Alas, that wasn't until later. Okay, let's just get a shield wall here, actually. It did release some the anti-creeper, but hey. Gotta be prepared. Right. Oh, that's what's happening. Okay. Yeah, that makes it more obvious. You are perhaps expecting a message from the traitor Thrade. That pod led you here just as we calculated. We now have this traitor in our possession, and as he no longer serves our purposes, You have dismissed the Stigma Consortium as a savage and arrogant foe, and one whom you might easily defeat. We allowed you to destroy a few weakened facilities in exchange for your unnoted compliance in a much larger plan. We allowed the traitor to communicate with you and provide you with the assistance needed to survive and ultimately to make your way here. We have analyzed the human you called Aliana Abraxas for some time. Her mind has been notably strong in resisting our efforts to probe it. Her mental defenses were so potent that we were unable to access the much-needed knowledge on the Creeper. Until now, that is. Presence here triggered an emotional response in her mind, softening the barriers that kept us at bay. We have what we need. Creeper expansion will resume shortly. Colony Prime will fall and the human insurrection shall be eliminated at last. We hope you and Aliana Braxis will enjoy what little time remains. I don't trust them, Varro. They're still savage and arrogant race, just a little more subtle than we thought. Perform a comprehensive scan on the area. Look for anything that might suggest a trap. Dax, I'm picking up vast quantities of Creeper, but I can't see anything. It's entombed in the terrain around Aliana's capsule. They've found some way to compress Creeper and infuse it into the soil. Any suggestions on how we can get her out safely? I would suggest constructing a large amount of upgraded launchers nearby. You'll need some blasters to take care of the drones. Filling the chamber with anti-Creeper might not hurt either. Thoughts exactly. Noticing we can't fail now. Certainly. It's not the worst idea. So of course, we'll just finish up with these reactors, but not really go much further than this. So right, as we saw before, there is Creeper here, if you hold R. Of course, we will flood this like we were recommended to. I don't think I tried that before. Destroy the microbes easily, alright. Just put extra microbes here just in case. Okay, so that's out of the way. So we still have to deal with a bunch of creepers, so there is a good solution. It's quite excessive, but we have creepers necessary. If that doesn't even work, we'll build some more, why not? Okay, let's get rid of that creeper. So yeah, this is gonna be a process here. Well, that's how much it takes to get rid of all that. Yeah, okay. It's quite the concern, isn't it? Okay, let's see if there's any more places. Not really. Okay. That's really not enough. Oh. The concern here, obviously, is that the capsule gets destroyed. Oh, this is a thing that could happen. How much ore do we have left? 1500, okay. Probably doesn't matter to build that peak in there again. It's decayable fast as well. It's always an issue here. Should probably just clear out the rest of this. Yes, we could do that. So I'm not sure. Destroy all the creeper from one tile. It seems like they can. Never be too certain. So this is at 18,000 now. Is this going down somehow? What? The top tile. No, it's just traveling through the soil, maybe. Here. I see it's counting like specific pixels on it, I think. It's more than what it's saying it is. Okay. Suppose we have no other choice here, huh? Because I'm gonna do something real quick just to see. I mean, I think I have enough. The first time I did this, I lost because I decided, you know, I thought I had enough guns when I didn't. Varro status. Don't worry, Varro, I'm just fine. Hello, Dax, or should I say Commander? Liana, I never thought. Please tell me that you're okay. I'm glad to see you too, my love. I feared this day might not come. Did Stiglic harm you? Did they manage to extract the information they needed? They believe so, yes. Their probe technique could be manipulated, I discovered, to work both ways. I learned many things about their race, their history, and their present agenda. We have little time to act. We'll revert back to Colony Prime immediately. They were under attack and will need our help. Your father will be so pleased to see you alive and well. No, Dax, listen to me for a moment. The raid is the key to defeating the Loki. Without him, it doesn't matter if we can temporarily repel the creeper at Colony Prime. I know where the raid is, and we have to save him from the consortium. You have to trust me. Varro input Aliana's coordinates and engage the rift engine immediately. Looks like we're going on a jailbreak. As if this wasn't already a jailbreak. Alright, I'm gonna get the satisfaction of destroying that gateway. Alright. That's the end of that. That'll be the end of this episode. If you made it this far, thank you for watching. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful day or night, wherever you are. And I'll be seeing you in the next one. Farewell for now.